First breaking news, a driver is in custody accused of crashing into a Providence police cruiser. This happened at the intersection of Newark and Cutler Streets a couple of hours ago.
Police say the crash sent the cruiser into the house. We're told both officers went to Rhode Island Hospital with minor injuries. Police say the driver tried to run, but officers caught him down the street.